Welcome, TechFollow.
Hey guys. You will be glad to know that we want to show the best product in this video for maximum advantages. You will definitely be interested in buying this product. We have make this video by spending our overall feedback and time. We have show in here product quality and the right price. So whether you want more different your best budget. Hope you check out the link in the description below. So let's choose the right product through video analysis. Product name Timber Ridge Oversized Zero Gravity Chair. Adjust your position from upright to fully reclined for maximum stress relief in this oversized chair that can bear up to 350 pounds. A locking system allows you to recline in safety and comfort at any angle ranging from 0 to 170 degrees. Recline to your preferred position, then simply push the locking lever under the armrest. The fully padded seat is made of breathable, weather-resistant nylon and polyester. Ergonomically designed armrests are constructed from smooth, natural wood for added comfort and an attractive appearance. Use the removable, padded headrest to support your head and neck, or move it lower for lumbar support. The attached tray provides a cup holder and phone holder for added convenience. This oversized chair from Timber Ridge is foldable for portability and storage. Weighing in at 24.3 pounds, the fully reclined length of the chair is 72 inches. Overall dimensions when open are 43.5 by 22 by 21.3 inches. For maximum comfort, Timber Ridge's Zero Gravity Patio Chair is hard to beat. It comes with padded seating, wood armrests and a cup holder. It's also fully adjustable, it offers multiple seating positions. Pros: very comfortable and sturdy. Cons: not especially portable.
Make a choice in the video. If you have seen our video for the first time, please like and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates of our channel. Make sure you check out the description for the links to find the latest price for this products in this video. Thanks for watching.